We're Super Drag from Tennessee. And we're glad to be here at Nemo, not to be confused with emo.
Nothing's happened.
It's nice to be back in Boston. We kind of felt like we owed you one, you know? And we want to play you some music off of our latest album. I won't call it our new album. But I wrote this one up for old gal. It's called Baby Goes to 11.
The only one I don't wanna
and precious. Her kiss is delicious. She's all I desire. Baby sets me on fire. When she rides beside me, the bright lights will have me. She's one with the heavens. Baby goes to heaven. She is one with the heavens. Baby goes to heaven. Outskirts of my mind, she beckons to me. She defies space and time, but she reckons with me. She's shining her light right out of the mirror and sun. I can't see tonight, but she sees the real one. She's shining her light. Tonight, no, she's the only one. I don't wanna be the lonely one. I feel like she's the only one. I don't wanna be the lonely one. I feel like she's the only one. I don't wanna be the lonely one. I feel like she's the only one. I don't wanna be the lonely one. She's the only one.
I know, never wait. I know.
miserable. I am miserable tonight. You're invincible, indefensible. Second to even get me right. I hope you rise up somewhere, pitching all the rocks I've turned. Tiger's home. Yeah. I am better off alone. Are you satisfied? Are you ever gonna be? You're despicable, inexplicable, and you're meaningless to me. Yeah. I am better off alone. Yeah. The genius that goes home. Thank Pilot to Gunner, arena rock recording artist Pilot to Gunner. We'd like to thank Jetpack from Nashville, Tennessee. We'd like to thank Hero Pattern. Hero Pattern and Jetpack, also we owe them a debt of gratitude because we're using their rigs tonight. They saved us from having to do an acoustic set. Nobody wants to see that. Did I quit cigarettes? Oh, no. I think they're illegal in here tonight. All right, now, you guys want to hear some old stuff? How about it? This one here is called Slot Machine. We'll be right back. say. You can't hear me anyway. And does it really even matter if we play? Hey, hey, hey. To get those plants and trees over. But if you'll be my granted slave, that's okay. That's okay. Thank you. right, so you know we're filming this tonight, right? I think cameras are somewhere up there. You guys should all turn around and wave to the camera.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. Friends, the folks from Instant Live are here tonight, and they're recording the show, and if, from what I understand, if you want to take a copy of the show home with you, you can do that, and we'd like for you to help us out on this next song, and that way, you can hear yourself on a rock record if you want to. But you gotta sing loud so you'll be able to pick your voice out. I want rock and roll, but I don't wanna deal with the hassle. I know what I know, but I don't wanna feel like an asshole. Starring, suspect, insect, non-sound invasion, chosen, frozen, poison, and my vaccination, yeah. was it easy to ignore? I had never really seen it before. Was it easy to explain? Or good reason to be glad it didn't rain? Was it easy to survive? For the rest of us still left here alive. Was it easy to explain? Or the reason to be glad we should remain? Thank you very much. I gotta give a shout out to Hollywood, Darren Paltzowitz, who does our email site and bought me a fucking Jack and Coke. So give him a round of applause, would you?
Hey,
he works hard for nothing.
How about a big round of applause for Captain Nemo for putting this thing on, right?
Arr.
Ahoy.
Another song off of our Head Trip in Every Key album. Go something like this. Yeah. We'd like to dedicate this next song to Mr. Jim Cortez. He couldn't be here tonight, but we're going to dedicate this song to him because he got it played and nobody else cared enough to. It was a little dance craze that we came up with that never quite took off. It's called Do the Vampire.
Take this. Don't buy me any more drinks. You're gonna kill me. Okay?
Okay.
So how we doing so far? We wanted y'all to have fun tonight. Well, thanks again to the other bands on the bill tonight, some great bands. And they all got stuff for sale out there, so you should check it out. We put a record out a couple years ago, 2-3 years ago, called In the Valley of Dying Stars. And this is a song from that record. It's called Lighting the Way.
I've been lighting the way with bridges burning.
I can make things right.
stew. He was on his way out west. He said that he was trying to find himself in something else. And having a hell of a good time trying. From Texas, saying I'm joining the traveling show. This is the world I she does see, and he does a kid. And all the harmonies I see, so she smiles to me as it works. If you can, knock the right. Wouldn't go any other way. Take it away.
Take it away.
This could be any other day. And let wait throughout the Southwest, all we're too long. Hotel out, show hotel out. And I'm wasting that water. Come on! If you can, got the right. Wouldn't go any other way. Take it away.
Come on!
This could be any other day.
Sam,
one time.
Give it up for John.
Sam Powers.
If I was mayor of Boston, we'd have to see about this smoking thing. I'm starting to get a headache. But you know, we're polite boys, we don't want to cause no trouble. Some more songs for you. You guys want to hear some more songs, don't you? We're gonna slow things down a little bit if that's all right. And This song here I wrote as, no. Don't tell me you heard about the white robe and the white piano too. That's not true. It's a brown piano. But this song is kind of my way of saying thank you to a person that taught me a lot and was probably the best person I ever knew. And the song is called Ambulance Driver. Thank you very much. Thank you. Paradise, y'all still doing all right, right? All right. Sorry about that, folks. It's a little bit out of the ordinary to rank a string on the slowest song in the set. That's kind of strange. How about a nice warm welcome from Mr. Mike Harrison?
I love all of you.
The pride of Bradford, Tennessee. We'll be right back.
All right, Boston, how you doing? Well, I'm doing fine, thanks for asking.
Let's hear it for Sean, everybody.
Did you yell? Did I hear somebody earlier yelling for Angie Dickinson?
That was Sean.
Policewoman. Nice. More to go. We want to thank up Hot to Gunner, Jetpack, Hero Pattern, Boston. Thank you. And if there's anybody out there that's drunker than you really ought to be, this one's for you. It's called Feeling Like I Do.
Every time I
Thank you very much. Hey, we got a couple more to go. And we're gonna bid you farewell. Maybe just long enough to go get a piece of Nicorette and then we'll be back. You ever had that shit, man? It tastes like pepper. Pepper flavored. Sammy P is going to sing you another song right now. Off of our latest record.
It's one. Yeah. They're just going to bleep out all that middle part. It's called Remain Your Strange.
Boston.
Wicked Pissa. This is the last show we're going to do for a while. And, I'm glad that we can be here with you, that you can be here with us. It's been tremendous. Thank you very much. God bless you. All right, are we going to do this?
Could it bring somebody?
go. Now that everybody knows, did a couple shows.
Sucked out.
how fitting, my guitar just died.
Thank you.
Goodbye.